I got like a hook. I need you on the verse.
Okay, cool. All right.
Probably Matsaronga.
Pull up and up at the Phantom. Pull up and up at the BVB.
It has the hype. When people really hype, that's a camera with my tattoos. Yeah, so when I'm getting off of my tattoo and then the tattoo is all hyping.
Swag straight through the ceiling. Matsaronga, you see. Swag straight through the ceiling.
My name is Tunji. I'm 23 years of age. I stay in Ronga. I'm a rapper. Right now I'm focusing on trap music. I choose Nasty C. Simply because I listen to Nasty C a lot, and in a lot of his music I actually feel his vibe. He actually tells his stories. I listen to Sakodi and I listen to Nashinsky too, and I appreciate that they are great artists, but at the end of the day I relate more to Nasty C and what he's doing as opposed to what Nashinsky and Sakodi are doing. For a simple reason. I really admire what Lil Uzi can do with his vocals. The way he can manipulate his vocals and come up with something dope in trap is something that I really listen. It's between YG and Tory Lanez actually. So I'd have to say Tory Lanez, I told you, because Tory Lanez tells a story. He tells his story from when he was 16 years old, when he was being kicked out, to when he actually got signed and he made the song Love, which actually made him famous. I enjoy Tory Lanez because his style of music is just unique. He tells his stories his own way. He's really dope. Definitely pick Gine Aiko. I really love, I don't know, my music, I rely more on soul and actually speaking messages that actually connect to people and actually telling people stories about motivation and pushing people onwards and pushing people forwards, because I believe that there's so many people out here who are actually in pain and can't speak it out for themselves.
Pole dancing and more name calling, no hands and more brain swapping, shit, more hands and more strange barking, more of the sex.